Okay, sorry to leave you guys on a cliffhanger after all that kind of, like, not knowing what to do. But we're gonna do this. Change the. Gonna have to look at the things. This being this easy. Ow. Ow. Ivan has reached level 25 and has gained 8 health. Which. I don't know.
Oh.
Stop it! This doesn't just go on forever. Thank you. Okay, here he is. Ow. Do we have any health potions for it? This is all... Yeah. Oh, come on. An amazing fight. Wonder Man is an artist. Can he be stopped? Oh, please don't. Defeated the pirate leader? Why? But you're super strong. Cool. Alright, what does that get me? Nice. Okay, so that was, that was a thing. Maybe I gotta go back in time and talk to the Emperor. Let's try that. I mean, I'm kind of grasping at straws at this point. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Wait, can I go here? No. Okay. I think this is gonna shove me. It's either gonna shove me forward or backwards, and I can't remember which way this one goes. Or if they all go the same way, and I just didn't realize. Okay, so this is before. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, don't touch the green water.
Oh.
Doing so good now. Alright.
Oh.
Oh, excuse me. Charge. There we go. Can we get that? Wait a minute. There's a red gem there. I thought that was that same stupid scenario as before. There's no red gem. Ouch. That sucks. Alright. Okay, so we do have to get every single red gem. Oh man, this is gonna suck. Oh. Alright, so we're gonna... I'm gonna try for the other side real quick. Maybe there's something to this. Boom. Yay, we got it. And then we promptly messed up. Alright. Well, that was embarrassing. Not really. I'm pretty sure there's some far worse things so far that I've done. Alright. We go all the way back up here. Those things are bad. Dee Dee. Dang it, Dee Dee. Chest. Legendary blacksmith. What does that one do? Okay, there we are. Gives gems and has an attack on it. Okay, cool. And quite a bit of health, actually. Wait a minute. How much did that cost me? Oh, wow. That's a decent card right there. Oh, please don't. Oh, criminy. How far back? All the way back, huh? Yeah, we're. You can keep the XP. I'm done. Dunzo. Done. Done. Oh, here's where we're at, huh? Great. Oh, we've already done that piece. We know that much. And where the hell does this lead us? Thank you. wonder if I shoot that chicken. Can I get it? Go, no. Oh, there we go. Whatever. I don't care. I do not have enough patience to do this. I'm trying to remember. Be a millionaire. Play. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk to Liz's face. Huh. Is there anything I can do besides take money from him? I think that was the house? I'm not sure. Stupid chicken. What the heck? Oh, he's standing in front of the library. Sure, why not? Oh, would you look at that? This thing doesn't cost me anything. Ah! You protect that young lady. That's two. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Like old times, eh? I've met that person yet. You there, you do nothing yet. You go for Ivan. It's Ivan. It's going to heck, and you don't wanna. So we got 2 health left anyways. That thing sucks. Definitely want this dude. That's cool. All right. This wouldn't be too bad of a game to have in real life. I'd almost be willing to buy that if I had people to play it with. So it's a ranged thing that does 4 attack, cost 4. I don't know what the 2 diamonds on top mean though. Who knows? What's this?
can't go in there. That's two guards towers. Trying to get him to I was hoping by going back in time I could maybe find a key to open the door. Which I think's this one right here. Is there anything on the radar? Actually, there is something up here. I don't know how to get to it. Yeah, sure, why not? I'm here. I can't play him. Which is a shame, but I can use him to my advantage by doing this. And yeah, come here. No, I'm just gonna do it that way. Why? Because more surface area. That's acceptable. 39 health. How do I get more health? Boom. It's like a truck. Thank you.
I can't use Ivan because it requires 7, I just don't have it, so we're gonna take a harder damage from this next turn. He's done. Okay, I have battled people with cards and this is grandmother. Right here. I know it is. I was hoping for some sort of key. Can't kill her for the key. Maybe I can guilt trip him with that? Can't save the top of the emperor. You can't do anything. This isn't too bad against. By talking to his grandmother, we can I don't know. Definitely things have changed a little bit because now her era is the stupid pirates one with the meetings and junk. So there's how the hell do I get into your father's place? I don't have bombs anymore. I can't run across the rooftops. Can't go through here. That's the library. I don't need to go there. I'm stuck. Oh man, I am so stuck. Well, I kind of ran around the entire time, and I don't know if I made any headway whatsoever, but I made some, I guess. You know what? One last thing. Maybe I gotta go to the future, read the books on the past, and it'll tell me what to do. They don't know what's going on. Okay, so... I'm sitting here trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do next. Crud. Well, I literally have no idea what I'm supposed to do. So I guess I'm gonna take a break and think about it and get back to everyone next time. Take care. Bye.